Hey guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be doing a book review on a book called Amber Brown Wants Extra Credit by Paul Danziger. This book is about Amber Brown and how she's been doing poorly in school because she's super messy and disorganized. And she has really low grades and really wants extra credit. There's a project that either will make her grades start down really low or make them go really high. And so she's faced with a project to do in a week. And also her mom's new boyfriend, Max, she really doesn't want to meet him, and she's faced with stress because she's just so scared to meet him. This book is an amazing book. It shows friendship and how you can just be scared to meet people and what challenges people have. And it's like on the second grade reading level. I really liked it, but I kind of think it needed more information. I hope you enjoy the book.